My name is James Nguyen, and I'm the director of a movie called Birdemic Shock and Terror.
Did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her.
I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
I don't drink.
Oh, yes. And so I put myself in, you know, spent really a lot in trying to make this movie, at least trying to get some distribution. So what I did is what you call like a cinematic football nightmare. By that, what I mean is like, last in my band, movie posters, fake horror blood, some speaker outlets and eagles, what you know, and just drive up and down Main Street in Sundance in Park City, Utah. And it got a lot of attention, yeah, because a lot of film distributors looks at it. And it got, the policeman noticed it and pulled me over, you know, saying, what in the world are you doing? I say, hey, they check out the blood in the band, they check out the movie star poster, they check out the speaker and check out my driver license, and after everything was fine, you know, and asked me, what are you doing? I say, hey, I'm just trying to promote my movie. And the last thing I remember he said is, hey, good luck with the movie. You know, let me go. And a few days later, I got lucky and I met several films.
What a story, Mark.
Anything for my princess?
It's bullshit. I did not hit her.
I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
What James Cameron did is he enhanced it. When you have that kind of money, $400 million, you can add computer control.
It seems to me like you're an expert, Mark.
Oh, yes.
I'm so happy I have you as my best friend, and I love Lisa so much.
Oh, alien, am I dead? Is it true? Please tell me, is it true?
Death comes in many forms, Earth person. One of them is from necromorphs who invade your spaceship.
What makes you say that?
A movie called Birdemic Shock and Terror. Oh, yes.
They betrayed me, they didn't keep their promise, they tricked me, and I don't care anymore. Yes! I don't drink, you know that.
Oh, yes.
You are lying!
Oh, yes.
I'm so happy.
Oh, yes.
You are tearing me apart! I never hit you.
Oh, yes.
And they are using me, and I am the fool.
Why did you do this? You know better, right?
Yeah, well, we met at Sundance, you know, I submitted to Odd Film Festival in 2008, and got rejected Odd Film Festival. And so I told myself, hey, you know, spent really a lot trying to make this movie, and we tried to get some distribution. So what I did is what you call like a cinematic football Hail Mary. My dad, when I did, was like,
you are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Oh! Yes.
Anyway, how is your sex life?
You know, when you have $400 million James Cameron, you can't do a lot of things with 3D. The technique of the 3D rig spinner, shooting 3D, it's been around at least 50 years. What James Cameron did is he enhanced it. When you have that kind of money, $400 million, you can add computer control.
We didn't make love in a while.
Oh, yes.
Why did you do this? You know better, right? Jim, 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 Jim.
What a story, Mark.